I'm here with Dave from Alzena. We've got something to premiere in Minnesota. Alpha?
Absolutely, Jake. A lot of cool stuff. If you are familiar with our current flashlights, we have two cells called Bravo, three cells called Charlie. So if you back that up, we need an Alpha that's a one cell. And indeed, that's coming out this summer, summer 2014. Here is one of the prototypes. It's going to produce 300 lumens. This one's got our high-low tail cap. So low is going to be about 15 lumens. Of course, with LZ, there's never any silly multiple clicks. I can change modes one hand by rotating the tail cap. It will be available with a standard bezel ring or a crenellated bezel ring, a standard lens or a flood lens.
Very cool.
So you can use any of our tail caps, whether it's high-low, high-strobe, click, rotary, or one of our remote tape switches. So it's going to be modular like we are known for.
Right.
We're LZ modular flashlights. That's who we are. That's what we do. So look for this coming out this summer. There'll be a belt clip available that's going to be developed that will fit not only the Alpha, but also the Bravo and the Charlie.
You didn't tell me that earlier.
So if you're like me and you carry a Charlie every day, we're going to have a belt clip that'll fit them all. So it's beautiful, modularity taken to the next level.
That's awesome.
Speaking of modularity, here is one of our new flashlights with the high output AVS head. And when it is on a two cell, you're going to produce 650 lumens.
Wow.
So there is the 650 lumens out of a Bravo two cell. If I take the same head, install it on a three cell, it has AVS technology, which stands for automatic voltage sensing. So I put the head on a three cell, it automatically senses the voltage. Says I'm on a three cell, increases the output automatically to 900 lumens, which is even more. And you see, that's a pretty concentrated beam, great for a good throw balance. But if I want to use that indoors for a close quarters battle, home defense, I want something more diffuse. Well, we have solid acrylic optical lenses. We don't use reflectors at LZ. We do everything right. These lenses are 7/8 of an inch thick, solid acrylic. Same thing from which shark tanks are made, so you know the durability is extreme. And here is a flood lens version. Drops right in, reinstall the bezel ring. Now I'm still producing 900 lumens, but in this case, that 900 lumens is gonna be spread over a very wide area and a very diffuse beam pattern. Again, perfect for CQB, perfect for home defense, perfect for anything close range, and you can switch back and forth. You don't even have to buy a new head, let alone a new flashlight, just a new drop-in optical lens, and there you go.
Well, I can't wait to get my hands on one of these little guys, the Alphas with the belt clip.
Yep.
I'm really excited. Well, thank you so much, Dave.
You bet. Thanks, Jake.